Breaking tonight, CMPD investigating after a shooting broke out in North Charlotte. This happened on Snow White Lane around 9 o'clock. Police say two people were fighting outside when one of them shot the other. Paramedics took the victim to the hospital with serious injuries. Officers say they haven't found the suspect.